There you are, there's a runway, look. Well, we just come down, you can see it now.
Okay guys, good morning from 161 Division, Poland. We're in the main street of a resort of Glukolesi. Rather good, plenty of woodland, so we're out here for a week. So yeah, I've done loads and loads of video, but obviously it's going to take me a while to bang all this together. So yeah, just show you a few shots of a week in Poland. Hope you enjoy it. Okay guys, yeah, I'm having trouble seeing the screen here. Yeah, it's pretty good out here. CB radio seems to be very popular over here. Almost every other car, and even our hire bus has a President Teddy, which is pretty good. So yeah, we're just having a look around this this town, and yeah, hope you enjoy the video. Okay, so here's the here's the view of the hotel there. Got one road leading up the side, and that way it's just woodland all the way. There's some healing water, which is just past the trees, if you can see the barriers there. You've got to do your arms and lower body and stuff. I'll try and get that in, probably put a shot of that in, because you can't actually see it from here. But yeah, this is an absolutely cracking hotel. Not too sure of the name of it, but it's really nice. Highly recommended. Okay guys, this is a tunnel that leads to some healing water you can drink. It comes straight from the mountains. Loads of cyclists and I come here and fill their water bottles up. Bit of a path over there, didn't come that way, it just came out through the trees. And, excuse the wonky camera work there, but it's our last full day. So we're heading off somewhere. I'll show you when we get there. It's kind of weird driving on the wrong side of the road and going around the roundabouts the wrong way. I keep thinking we're don't know what that was. But yeah, we'll catch you in a bit. Trying to catch someone on the radio. We have got it on, we are listening.
Kolego, co jest zamknięte?
Hey, we've arrived at our destination, Auschwitz, Birkenau. So when we get in, we'll be doing some video there. Right, catch you in a bit.
view from the main gate at Auschwitz Birkenau.
Okay, so yeah, that was very a very unique experience that I reckon if you ever got the chance to have a look at, you should. Oh, we just stopped in McDonald's. I just want to show you this. It's the antenna on the hire van. It seemed to be a very popular antenna over here. I'm not sure where it is. I will find out. So, on with the journey.
Wake you up, boy.